All right, so after the first 1/1,000,000,000 of a second, we have the laws of physics that have blinked themselves into existence. And after that, up until about 10^-32 seconds, all of the matter in the universe is expanding out at a rate faster than the speed of light. It continues to expand now, but it's at a much slower rate. This can sort of be visualized if you think about a balloon. If the balloon has been tied, and this represents time over at the far left where the tie is, and the universe expanding to the right, you can see that it expands exponentially at its beginning there from nothing up into a fairly wide, relatively speaking, balloon. This model is very similar to how physicists predict the universe expanding.